Michonne.
If you say you feel that feverish.
Feeling.
It is maddening how much you consume my very being. I've never met anyone like you.
The one that makes it impossible for you to look away from them at any given moment. Then everything below was set to explore. When your body and soul feel as if they could burst into flames whenever the two of you are near.
I was wondering if we'd meet.
Do you love him, Edwina? Out of the darkness, Supercollide. When all you are able to do in their presence is to fight the urge to lean forward and touch their lips with yours.
Night and day, I dream. All I find myself is you. All I find myself being able to breathe is you. You have to stop.
It is a very powerful thing. You know I
miss you. No one else matters.
So you do not care.
To meet someone and feel that you know them in a way unlike any other. When you and I hide,
super collide. Tell me you feel nothing, and I will walk away.
Don't let loose until
how long do you plan on punishing yourself and wallowing in such misery?
I love you. Now there's a light. I've loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park.
The new this entire time, spinning my world off its axis, making me reconsider everything I've ever told myself.
I've loved you in every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You must know, in your heart, you must feel it tight.
The dark, and you were the light.